Alright, let's see what awaits us in stage 5. World 4 still. Alright, let's check out this area here first. Okay, so it looks like this was the correct way to go here. No! Ah! Darn it! I can't jump with that... with that bomb shooter. Alright, there we go, we got ourselves a gear. Looks like a bit of a maze. Oh, no, we're going the right way. Oh, thank you, Mangalore. I definitely appreciate the help here, because this floor is very slippery. I know it's not even like an ice floor. Well, I guess it is kind of an ice floor. See what I mean? Give me some of that meat. Okay, wait. What happened to that key? Oh, it went back over here. Okay. Hey, get out of here. Alright. We've 28 tickets now for Megaland. Let's go ahead and take on this boss, shall we? Alright, well, I guess I'm taking the sand ability then. Or actually, maybe not. Let's go fire. Goriath is definitely not your average boss here. He is very tanky. Thank you. hit. Fire is supposed to be super effective against ice, but he's being, he's definitely putting up a fight. Well, Griffey definitely put up a good fight, but not good enough. Oh, so there's a new sub game that we unlocked. Egg Catcher. So we just gotta not eat the bombs. Sounds simple enough. I missed one somehow? Somehow I missed one. Well, 29 out of 30 is still really good. Alright, let's do this on a level 2 difficulty. Oh, so I guess if we get a bomb, then we're out. So I guess we're out if we get either bomb, if we inhale a bomb, which we obviously don't want to do. Got some stars and a ticket. Alright, let's check this room out here. Oh. Okay, yeah, copy ability. Copy ability room. Alright, I'll take beam. And leave the star cutter. Okay, so World 5 should be next, I think, right? Yes. Night Noon. Alright, we'll begin this world next episode.